So we have a glorious sunshine in Lisbon here, and we also have more than that. We are keeping the mission of rugby alive in these very difficult times that we all are going through.
Yeah.